Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. I've got fresh SPS VR news in the village just for you, so let's start right now. And we're gonna begin from Time Carnage, a new release for this wave shooter. This game is scheduled to come out on 12th of March 2018 now, and as good as it might look, I'm pretty much getting fed up now of the wave shooters, but maybe this one will prove me wrong. I just played enough of them now, that's like I've had a lot of wave shooting time. Right, okay, and now beat on Granblue Fantasy Project Relink, developed by Platinum Games for Cygames. So I think it's pretty much safe to say that this game not getting PSVR support any longer, because I just checked on their website, I checked on Platinum's game website, on publisher's website, there is no mention about PSVR on them at all. It used to be, it's got all removed, so I don't want to spread any rumors around or, you know, chat shit, but it looks like this game won't be coming out with PSVR support anymore. Okay, and beat on Starblood Arena for all of you who tried to find a match and couldn't. Don't give up on this game yet, because what's happened is there was plenty of new players with game being free and the servers got busy, they have to reset them, it's all working fine now apparently. Okay, and last bit of news, Superhot Mind Control Delete DLC. You can ask developers a question, I'm gonna put link in description which Twitter address to ask question for. They said to put it in comment section somewhere and they will answer them on Friday. So obviously this DLC is not for VR, but maybe in future we get some VR DLC as well. And for today's news, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.